mga ka-trippers and friends. Welcome to Ubay, Bohol. So it's 15,794 kilometers on my odometer here. And we'll be driving for about 2 hours from Ubay to our town in Alburquerque. And we enjoyed our trip here in Ubay. We ate a lot of local chicken.
Ah, shit.
The road is quite rough.
Yeah. Not just raw.
Yes. I've got two passengers here enjoying the ride with me. You see, Ubay is really a huge town. You'll see a lot of planes here. I think Ubay is one of the biggest towns in Bohol. It has 44 barangays, am I correct?
Yeah.
And in terms of land area, I think Ubay is one of the biggest towns in our province.
Bohol.
And yes, if you want to own farmlands, you can buy here from Ubay. And we also have huge lands in our town if you are interested to invest in farmlands. So I'll see you Albuquerque in 2 hours, hopefully. And we'll see some of the sites that we can pass by as we drive going back to our town. Friends, we're passing through a octagonal land here in Ubay. Actually, across this land are rice fields. It's July and we're expecting farmers to already, you know, prepare the land for rice planting.
Yes.
Yeah. Actually, Ubay is one of the towns which is irrigated. We have an irrigation here. We have the Bayoman Dam also, which provides the water supply for the rice fields here in Ubay and the neighboring towns in Bohol. Those are farmlands. As you see, they're already preparing, you know, fields for rice planting. We're already in San Pascual, Ubay, Bohol. San Pascual?
Kalanggaman.
This is Kalanggaman, and the next town, the next barangay is San Pascual.
Lumangob,
and then
San Pascual,
and then from there, I think we'll be traversing the road going. From Alicia going to Pilar, Bohol. It's now raining in Ubay and this is Ubay Stock Farm. If you want milk, this is the place to be. This is the place to go. This is Ubay Agri Park here at the Philippine Carabao Center at Ubay Stock Farm. This is in
Lumangob,
Ubay, Bohol. Yes, this is the street going to Ubay Stock Farm. We actually do not have time right now because we're in a hurry. We're gonna catch an appointment in our town, so we'll be back sometime soon and just check out our videos later for Ubay Stock Farm. So we're now at 15,806 kilometers and we're very close to the town of Alicia. From there, we will turn right as we travel to the town of Pilar. 80 kilometers per hour. That's good.
Amount
means.
What did I
show you?
Alicia na.
Okay. Kani. Nice. Actually, I like the mountain range here in this area of Alicia. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful view. This is Alicia Town in Bohol. Those mountains, this one, these mountains. It's a rocky part of Alicia Town. We have some hills right here on the left side of the road. It's a beautiful view on both sides of the road as you drive your way to Alicia Town. From there, there's a gasoline station and this is the road going to the town of Pilar from Alicia in Bohol. Mga ka-trippers and friends, welcome to Pilar, Bohol. So, we're still having a really, really long road here, and it's a straight road. And if you know Jardín Nicetas, you can access Jardín Nicetas from here in Pilar. And next to Pilar is, I think, the town of Sierra Bulyones, and then Carmen, and then Pilar. But I think we'll be taking the back one route from here. So these are the mountains you can see from here in Pilar. It's Carmen, it's on Padong Pilar, Batuan, di ba?
Oh.
Batuan, Tagay, Padong Upan. Shortcut na mas dool. Let's drop. Welcome to the town of Sierra Bulyones. If Sabona was familiar here, FCB, and we still have other commercial establishments here in Sierra Bulyones. I think I saw Palawan Pawn Shop there, and that's their plaza. It's Angel's Burger. It's very famous in Bohol, you know, because they have one buy one take one, Señor Pedro, and it's the back to school mascot. Before they have the huge Santa Claus last Christmas, they changed it already. And this is the municipal hall of Sierra Bulyones National Child Development Center. This is, I think, the Catholic Church here in Sierra Bulyones. Town of Carmen, where you can view the chocolate hills. So we're from Sierra Bulyones, and we're now going left as we head to Batuan Town. And if you go right, you go to Dagohoy, San Miguel, Trinidad towns, and Talibon in Cubao. So we're now going to Carmen and Batuan. We're now here at the town of Carmen. This is the poblacion. It's 15,843 kilometers on my odometer, and it's about an hour of driving from Ubay, from Bayang in Ubay, and we just arrived in Carmen town. We have FCB here, we have Caltex, Tricks to Go, and there's a Cirrus bus. Actually, it's Southern Star. They operate a Southern Star here in Bohol. Favorite song. We're taking this route instead. This is going to Balilihan, and then from there we'll traverse Corellia, and then Sikatuna, and then our town in Arbor. Okay. I think it's a faster route.
What is that?
To take. Which one?
First, America.
Ah, it's Sunday. Sunday class. Sunday class. This is Sunday class in Batuan, Bohol. Oh, there's the Likyat convenience store here. Thanks. We're now in Balilihan town, and we have a road here by the river, and there's a bridge on this part of the road. We're now crossing the bridge as we get here. And after Balilihan, we'll be traversing the town of yes, Sikatuna town. And then, no, Corellia first, and then Sikatuna, and then the town of Albuquerque. I think we're pretty close now. Thanks. Rice fields. It's actually one of the most challenging tracks here in Bohol. Yes, we're getting down, getting timber. I'm yelling timber, you better dance, you won't remember. Oh, drifting is life. Movie, yeah. welcome to Balilihan World. I'm now sailing into Utawigo, Kia Rio. So we're having a Hyundai Ion. So we're just trying to check out the speed of these cars. The Kia Rio is now overtaking the Utawigo. It's actually a challenging road here in Balilihan World. It's quite winding and the terrain is rolling also. It's like a roller coaster, right? We're speeding at 17 to 80 kilometers per hour. It's now about 3:30 in the afternoon. We took 30 minutes from Batuan to Balikpahan, and we're actually close to the intersection already, going to the population town of Balikpahan. After that, we'll be reaching Coelia town. So this is quite a challenging track, actually. Yeah, we're trying to overtake the Utawigo. Kia Rio is already ahead of us. I think it's a tourist car because it has a range of like 5.5 inches, 9.5 inches. So we're almost here at the population of Balikpahan. It's a straight road now. Balilihan. So if we go left, we will reach the population town of Balilihan and Coelia town. If you go right, you will be going to Katigbian and Tubigan towns in Bohol. We're pretty close to our town in Albuquerque. Excited. Maybe in 15 minutes or 20 minutes, we'll be there. We're now at 15,888 kilometers on my odometer, and it's 3:40 in the afternoon. It only took us like about 1 hour and 40 minutes to drive from Ubay town to Coelia town in Bohol. And we're now here at Petron. We're trying to gas up because we are low in gas. So it's the best days at Petron! Best days at Petron! I loaded 200. Thanks. We're taking this road in Coelia town going to our town of Albuquerque. We are here at this intersection and we are entering the town of Albuquerque. If you're from the mountainside, this is going to be the first barangay. It's Cantigib. And from here we'll be traversing Dangay and then Tagbuani and Santa Fe, and then we are in the population area already. And we're finally here in our town in Albuquerque, but this is still the upper barangay of Dangay. This is Kalipak, and that's actually the highest point in our town, I believe. And at the back of that mountain is already the town of Lubong and Sikatuna. Welcome to our town.
Tour guide
guy. This is the sanitary landfill of our town in Albuquerque. Several towns are actually dumping their garbage here. This is a nice song. Yes. We've got a nice view here. We can see the Tower of Pag-asa in Basaktaku. In the barangay of Basakto, still in our town. It's over there. Yes. Hello, mega trippers and friends. We're finally here in the town of Albuquerque. Finally arrived after 2 hours of driving from Ubay, Bohol. And it's about 4 p.m. It's 15,901 kilometers on my odometer. It's quite a far distance. And we're here in 2 hours. Okay.